Of course, he bought sunscreen. My dear. I'm definitely the best chef in the world. There goes that stupid bell again.